Good morning, students. So we will continue with our poem, The Cherry Tree, part 3. And we will continue in the lab. We'll see the last paragraph. Everyone will come to the books. We'll go through a reading first. I lay on the grass at ease, looking up through the leaves at the blue, blind sky, at the finches as they flew and flitted through the dappled green. While bees in an ecstasy drank of nectar from each bloom, and the sun sang swiftly, and the stars turned in the sky, and moon moths and singing crickets, and I praised night and stars and tree, that small the cherry grown by me. So this, our poem ends over here. So here, poem ends. We will see the explanation of this. We saw in the previous videos, or in the previous parts, we saw that how a small child, he planted a sapling, a seed, in the cherry seed in the grass, and he forgot, he did not take much care. But the cherries, we saw that they have a way of growing, but green growing pain means they took a lot of pain, and they that tree faced so many obstacles, but it grew into a large cherry tree. And he's telling, in the previous one he told that when I returned from Kashmir, and after 8 years, he saw a big huge cherry tree was there at his door, and one berry. And he's telling, in the next year, so many flowers were there, means so many blossoms were there, means flowers were there. Now he's telling what he's doing. He's telling, I lay on the grass. He's telling, I lie down on the grass, as you can see in the picture also. He's telling, I lie on the grass at ease. At ease means comfortably. Looking up through the leaves at the blue blind sky. He's telling, I was lying below my cherry tree, and I looked up in the sky, leaves, up through the leaves. So through the leaves he could see the blue color sky. Blue blind sky means sky, you can see clearly sky. And the finches as they flew and flitted through the dappled green. So he's telling, finches are the small passerine birds. So on the cherry tree there were finches, means small birds were there. And he's telling, they were flowing on my tree and flitted through the dappled green. Dappled means that rounded patches are there. Dappled means marked with rounded patches. So he's telling, and flitted through the dappled green, and they flew from leaf to leaf on the tree. While bees in an ecstasy drink. So he was lying down in the grass and he was watching, observing everything very closely around his cherry tree, and the things around he is observing. So he's telling, while he could see bees are there in ecstasy drank. Ecstasy means extreme happiness, because blossoms are there, flowers are there, and bees, what they find flowers for getting the nectar, because they're getting the juice of the flowers. So he's telling, the bee were extremely happy. Ecstasy means extremely happily they drank of nectar from each bloom. From each flower means they were, from flower to flower they were flying, and they were drinking nectar. Nectar means take out the juice of the flowers. So he's telling, nectar in each bloom. So he was telling, he observed the finches, small birds, he observed the sky, he observed the this bees. And then he's telling, and the sun sang swiftly. And he's telling, it was sunset time and sun sank. So sunset was there. And what stars turned in the sky. And he's saying, now the stars have come out in the sky. He's lying on the cherry tree, he is resting himself. He's telling, and stars turned in the sky means stars came out. It is now night time. And moon moths and singing crickets and I. He's telling, what else are accompanying me? Moon moths. Moths are the small insects. They are green, large, pale color, long green insects. They are known as moon moths because they are attracted by the moon. When the moon comes out, they look towards the moon. So green colored insects, as you can see in the picture, they are known as moon moths. And singing crickets. And there are crickets. Why they are known as singing? Cricket is also an insect. which makes a whistling a musical sound. That is why they are known as singing. So it's telling he could hear, you could see the moths and the crickets singing, means making out the sound. And I, and he's telling, and I am there. Yes, I praise the night and stars and tree. And he's telling, I was loving, I was praising. Praise means tarif karna. He's telling, I was there and I was praising. The night was looking so beautiful. Stars are there, insects are there. We can see the, hear the sounds of the insects. Moon is there. I'm lying down on the grass and watching my cherry tree. And the small cherry grown by me. And he's telling, so proudly he's telling, and I'm enjoying this scenery a lot. And that he's telling with me, these insects are there, bees are there, and then he's telling, and my smoke, my cherry which I planted, it is with me. So this was all about the poem Cherry Tree. Thank you.